Self is Atma. It's the unified subjectivity of everything in the universe.
The self is everything behind and in front of who we are, what we are, where we are. It is why we are. It is the only thing that there is.
For me, the self is the birthplace of my creativity. It's me, it's who I am, it's my potential.
I feel my big self when I feel connected to everyone and everything else in nature. That there's no separation, no division. Everything that I see is just a reflection of myself, of me.
The self is bliss. It is love. It is infinite creativity and wisdom.
Experiencing the self is just the most beautiful thing in the world.